All right. We've had numerous judge substitutions, but we have handpicked the best possible judging crew. So we need someone to start the ruing and get the dogs to judge. We don't want to ruin your hearing. It just goes downhill from here, folks.
I'm sure you had one eye. I'm waiting for them to drop something off
the ground. All right, and the winner is the three-time ruin champion, whose name is Trev.